must prepare for action.
But who will lead us?
Zorro. We are Zorro's fighting legion.
Patriots, traitors must perish. Law must be enforced. Are you willing to follow me?
Yes!
Agreed?
Yes, agreed.
That's satisfactory.
Good. We should offer a reward of 100 pesos for each one of his men and 500 for Zorro, dead or alive.
Don Daredevil was riding again them outlaws at Hunt Cover.
Maybe you got something there, Buck.
Here is something new in Western action. When Don Daredevil, a mysterious unknown, attempts to break up a gang of desperados riding roughshod over the law.
You let that masked man get the best of you again. Don't pull your punches. We've got too much at stake. You can burn their buildings, rustle their stock, anything to drive them off their land so we can file on it ourselves.
Give me the gun.
Thank you.
like a man, as one scientist to another. Don't you admire my robot?
It's horrible.
And I can only control this robot over a short distance. But with your remote control cell built in, I can send this robot and hundreds like it all over the country.
Dr. Satan may try to attack you on this train tonight. If he does, I want to be here.
Dr. Satan? And why do you want to be here?
Governor Bronson was murdered tonight by one of Dr. Satan's killers.
Perhaps I can accommodate you. I am Dr. Satan. You will be dead before we leave this room.
The effect of Dr. Satan's drugs have worn off. I'm not obeying any more of his orders.
You're going to obey his last order.
As I release Mr. Scott, I'm going to turn you over to the police.
Against the wall.
The Black Commando.